of Tempe, Marcos de Niza taking on the McClintock Chargers, and Marcos quarterback Antonio Hernandez trying to find an open receiver instead gets sacked by McClintock lineman Scott Jones. To the third quarter now, McClintock quarterback Xavier Benitez rolling right, looking for and finding Bryce Tate. Oh yeah, Tate will do the rest himself to the end zone. McClintock, they knock off the Padres tonight 29-6. All right, let's